I think it's like pretty important because I don't know, I just like want to be in a safe environment, so it's like not really, I don't have a problem with it.
I think it's an excellent choice because that way you walk in, everything's visible. You don't have to worry about, oh, I have to open my bag and everything. And for security reasons, I think it's great.
My initial thoughts on a clear bag policy, it'll definitely speed up the process and the timing as far as people going into the concert. But I don't know how comfortable I would feel having a clear bag walking around because it might provoke people to take my bag or, you know, look a little bit more, what's in there? So I'm kind of on the fence, both sides, pros and cons.